drill is called tennis ball toss. Okay, this is kind of a really fun drill for youth guys. Get some moving around, make some control their tempo. Okay, all we're going to do as a coach is throw it up. We're going to tell the player to hit it on the first or second bounce, whatever you want. The player's job is to get into a good hitting position and drive the ball to center field as best they can. So here's an example of John Dutton.